Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and today we're going to play American Truck Simulator. This is our fresh start profile. I believe this is going to be episode 11. So our goal is to, we need to try to reach level 15 so we can unhaul the Featherlight NASCAR racing trailer, because this trailer here is going to make us quite a bit of money if we can get it unlocked. Those are just reefers, and the livestock hauling trailer. So let's see if we can find us a load here. Cargo market. I don't really want to go back to Colorado Springs if I don't have to. That's 174 miles. I think that one will be a good one to start off with. It's currently 5:03 a.m., so the sun will be coming up in about 45 minutes or so. Let's jump in this thing, get it started, and figure out where it is we need to go to pick this stuff up at. One bad thing about this truck, you can't see behind you because the stack's in the way when you're straight. So you gotta use your mirrors. Alright. This truck is the DDC Peterbilt 379. Got the N14 Cummins in it with a 13 speed. What a beautiful morning. What's this up on top of the mountain?
Rat.
I never noticed that before. People do that stupid shit, then they slow down and stop right in front of you. It's like, just keep fucking driving, I got it. And the trailer's just their drive-in trailer, the SCSs. Fuel. Only 174 miles. I think I'll make it on half tank. I should be able to make it on half tank. So I don't think we're going to reach our goal in this episode. It's probably going to be a couple more episodes because it's going to take a while to level, actually. We just got to make sure we hit all the little bonuses we can get.
Dynamite.
talking about you can't see. Well, I guess you can't see past the sleeper. I mean, it's pretty much useless right there. What the fuck is the point of it? Dynamite here lately. Yeah, that's just yeah. Alright, let's hit the road. We got money to make and points to earn. Just my luck, stuck behind a chicken truck. Kind of hit the button while you're turning the steering wheel. Scary. We got a load of dynamite doing 75. we'll be working our way up to level 15. Trying to decide what to do with the money. Because the trailer's only 34,000. It won't take too long to make that much. I could take the money and buy a flatbed. Slowing down right there. Besides, it's got to be a speed trap. Stop the middle fucking interstate. And the exit is closed. Let's look at our map here. Yeah, we're taking the exit. Closed or not, we don't give a shit. Not my fault the dude don't know how to drive. Don't know how to secure his load, I should say. I'm not about to drive all the way down the extra 100 miles to, just to turn around. no time for no damn detours. Some issues there or something. Fast and slow. No need to get no big hurry. Different if I could actually see the fuck out the window. Pissing me off. That's what it takes sometimes. We get pissed off at it. I got some more XP. Yeah, I have a feeling it's gonna be a while before we hit level 15. We're at a little over 9.5. Job market, fucking cargo, NFA. Fucking dynamite, they love their dynamite, don't they? We should tell you like a lot of XP you're gonna get out of it or something, but. Oh, let's click over one page. Tukum carry. Wait, that's gonna. Nah. Yeah, looks like we're going to Tucumcari, boys. Alright, before I do that, I want to look at something. Hopefully the game won't crash. You can never tell about the fucking game. Now. No, that's the old one. I think it's this one here. Nope, that's the old 359. It ain't a bad truck. Wonder what the inside looks like at it. Oh yeah, she's an old truck. That's for damn sure. Trying to find John Rudas, Peterbilt. Right, here it is. Alright, we gotta wait before we get that. I just wanted to check it out and see. Alright, let's go pick up a load of wheels. I'm gonna take a dump. We're back. That's the way out right there. Wouldn't be bad if that other treasure wasn't there. Pick up some tires. But this truck wouldn't be that bad of a truck. I could actually just put the fucking camera was out a little bit further. And the fucking chair didn't squeak so much. There's another one of those internationals. Okay, what was picking up? Oh, the tires right there. Alright, so we need to circle all the way around. And we need to get fuel too. Come on, straighten out. There you go, it's crooked, but it's in there. Load her up. I've actually hauled the loaded tires before, it's a pain in my ass. Had 15 stops, I had to make different tire shops. Well, not 15, more like 8, but we'll just say 15. Sounds better. Yep, had to unload every single tire and mark it. There was no way you could tell which tires go to which place either. I mean, it's literally just thrown in there. And I had the flu too on top of that, so that always helped. Yep, it's Denver, Colorado. All around Denver. Not that bad. I mean, I got extra money for every stop I made, so. Like, the worst part was because I was sick. Looks like an old Ford. Man, hauling ass. Look at him go, damn. And long as hell. Sidecar. Oh, we got 743 miles on this thing. Thank you. Toot the horn there. Let him show our appreciation. Go faster, but I got a feeling that there's a cop sitting in one of these bushes on the side of the road down through here. This kind of reminds me of Grand Theft Auto in a way. Gonna cut me off, get from you, slow down. What the? I think you're drunk. Thank you. stopped in time. We're going. Yeah, we're almost there. Welcome to Tucumcari, everybody. Tires to the ghetto. Going to the hood. Come on. Press enter. How the fuck is it crooked? That much. Okay. Backing's getting to me. Out of practice. Oh, we're almost level 10. Let's see if we can do one more run. This really matters. Oh, it's getting night time. Alright, well, you know, turn track back off. We'll just sleep till in the morning. Hopefully load's still there. If not, we'll just find another one. 6 o'clock. What? I didn't ever accept the fucking load. You better not have gave me that. It did. Well, here's 12 grand. We're going to fucking Roswell. Hopefully, we don't get attacked by no damn aliens. Fuck. Can't believe I did that. The XP, I guess, is what really matters. Accessories, 42,000 pounds. Bitch. I'm doing it outside of here. the hell out of here. Okay, off to Roswell from Tucum Care. Home accessories. Miles, 3.5 hours. Park and have a chit chat there, bud. About to change. Turn my rescale off and NVIDIA's rescale. The game's like rescaled at 400% and then that's rescaled at another 3. Looks a little weird, that's probably why. Still didn't ever get any fuel. This is turning out to be pretty good, isn't it? It's gonna be a good trip. You can fucking tell. Hopefully we can make it that far. Thank you. can't go through there. Come on, you piece of shit. You're starting to piss me off now. $5 a gallon. Wouldn't you know it? Okay, that problem is taken care of. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Why in the hell has it got me going? Well, I'm just gonna go with it. Trust the GPS, I guess. Really? Whatever. All right. had me going around a big ass fucking loop. Probably a good thing, because I wasn't going to stop anyway. That was nice. We're on our way. I was like, say, I wonder why it said 200 something miles. Started with $8,000, we're going to end with $8,000. Should have just stayed in bed. Keep your eye out for any UFOs and aliens. Welcome to Roswell. this last mile is just going to drag on forever. Smoke break. So good. And we're just gonna quick part this one. What a fucking trip. Almost made to level 10. Anyways, we wasted some money. We got some leveled up a little bit. Y'all going in the trip here. The last part of it was just fucking killer. So you guys know what to do.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.